All right. More Netflix shit. Listen, I don't know. Anyway, more Netflix shit. More animus as well. I don't know how you pronounce this. I'm very for Tress. You know what? Give me a second. Google's gonna answer this question. How do I pronounce this? Okay. Tress mean, wait. Hold on, guys. You guys want to know what this translates to? It shakes. What? That is not expected. And there's Charlie. Archie, I mean. Okay. That is very interesting. I'm very confused. Anyway, like I was saying, okay, very confused. Well, fuck that. let's watch this. Enemy.
Apparently, the train broke down over the Kuala Lumpur Bridge. Service crew found it like this. Lots of blood, no bodies, and a pile of missing persons reports.
Tabi tabi po.
Greetings, young Tresse.
Oh, goblin. Goblins. Goblin da.
There was a time when magic in the world was a natural part of life. That age
okay,
has
what
passed.
Is this, guys?
People fear what they don't understand. That's why our family has always been the
all right, hold on. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I know we just reacted to the Hotel Transylvania movie thingy. Doesn't she looks kind of like her right now in this one? Is it just me? Is it going to be porn of this bitch too? this was a wildly popular Filipino comedy that got turned into an anime. I see. Listen, that's all in your head, Gaia. The other bitch is not thick either. You just think it's thick because all of the porn, this bitch can be thick too with the power of art. Let the internet have its way and you'll see it.
That's why our
I don't know where all that come from. I'm sorry.
And the supernatural.
What the hell are we dealing with?
A lot of tribes are on edge, making bad deals with better folk.
That balance you and your father have tried so desperately to maintain is at its end.
Am I wrong? You saw that bitch! She looks like her.
Can't be too sure about the underworld these days.
Don't trust in that goblin! He wants to fuck.
Please help me.
The fuck?
You are the Babaylan Mandarima, healer and warrior.
Ibunyan ang nakatago.
Okay.
You were born ready.
Hank, the creature is a Chana.
Do you hear it calling for me?
So are we gonna have a lot of Filipino monsters in this one?
Coming for revenge.
If the Lakan gets in the way,
ooh,
kill her.
I think we play a horror on. Game in this the channel with a lot of Filipino monsters in it, right? You guys remember? I think it was the one that you take pictures of them.
Where the tempest is
I don't remember. It was fucking years ago.
Amongst your allies.
Come on, boys.
Who are these guys? You guys are the guys with the end to this. Okay. Looks interesting. Very anime with hold on, tell me she doesn't look like that. Anyway. It looks interesting. Man, I have nothing much to say. I think it's because of, you know, I'm old as fuck and I have watched too much anime. There's nothing too new in this, but she looks like every goth girl ever. And that's okay. That means we can make porn, and we already have the template. She looks a little bit like, you know, some incarnations of Raven, too. You know what? Goth girls are okay. We like them here. The fuck? Shit, he's just falling. What the fuck? Calm down, Des. Anyway, we don't have much time. It's almost time to... What is the chat talking about? Listen, I'll check it out. It's on Netflix. There's nothing to stop me. But to be fair, aside from the Filipino monsters and the lore, you know, there's nothing that attracts me to it. But I'll still check it out. I'll be glad if I'm, you know, surprisingly wrong. So it'll be okay. Titties are genderless. All right, gotta move on. Clearly, the chat has chosen their topic of conversation. I shall move on then. Let's give it a like because why the fuck not? Let's go. I don't have much time. It's time for Smash. Let's go.